Guys, this is just a warning video, not an actual do not video, a warning video, but it's also a do not video as well. So, when it's and snowing shit, do not leave your dog outside in the night. Take him inside, him, her inside, every time, because there will be a wolf out there. So do not leave your dog outside. Do not, I'm afraid, do not leave your dog outside in the night. Because I've seen a dog get left outside and killed by a wolf, ripped the whole chain off. It's called Dog Kills. The wolf kills and rips chain. The wolf kills dog and rips chain. This is just a warning video. So, I wouldn't like to see a dog or a wolf. Well, I'd mostly a dog. But I wouldn't like to see a dog. You know how many dogs get killed now, today? Lots of them. Because owners are stupid enough to leave the dogs outside in the nighttime. Without no one watching. Then not thinking a wolf will come up and kill it. So you might want to watch that video. Watch every wolf kill video. Then comment afterwards. Because that's just warning. That's just a warning. Yes, guys, this is my second video of today. So I won't be making any more videos today, but tomorrow you'll see me. So do not leave your dogs outside at night. I'm not either. Because wolves, they can be around. I don't know. So, I will see you all there. Goodbye. And remember, do not leave your dogs outside at night. It's all the day. So just watch them. Just watch your dogs. See you later. Peace out. Goodbye. Leave a thumbs up. Leave a comment after I watch our video. See you later.